Recently, Bollywood diva Jacqueline Fernandez was felicitated by Citizen Power Excellence Award at Mumbai University. Actress was also presented by a short album which was based on her life journey. While interacting with media, Jacqueline shared her struggle period and hard work behind her success in film industry.
Never ever ever let your dreams go, you know, and because everything is possible. Everything is possible. Just always, always see the good in people. Always be positive. Never ever focus on the negative. There was a time when I was here in India and you know, my first two films didn't do very well, so I had no work and I was sitting at home for about a good year.
Well, we congrats Jacqueline and wish her all the very best for a couple of films slated to release in year 2016.